Good morning, Coronado. Today is Wednesday, October 25th. I'm Luciano.
And I'm Josh.
And this is Channel 6 News. As the holiday season approaches, we have the opportunity to help those who may not be able to have the kind of season they should like. We can help. Here's how.
Hi, Cougars. What's up? My name is Reed Gubler, and I'm a part of Coronado High School's Student Council. Today, I'm here really quickly just to talk to you all about Cougars Care. Cougars Care is a project we do here at Coronado, and it's where second period classes have the opportunity to sign up to take in another child who's in need and supply them with a Christmas that they wouldn't get otherwise. This is where you collect presents, collect gifts, collect some needs, along with some wants, to give them a memory that they will never forget. And these kids are kids that don't necessarily have homes, and if they do have homes, they're government funded. And their lives are really hard, and it's not even their fault. So I ask that at some point this week, even today if you'd like, to talk to your second period class about what if you want to be a part of this program and truly change a kid's life. If you do decide that you would like to be a part of this program, there have been emails that have been sent out to all the teachers with forms that you can fill out to sign up, along with QR codes in all the teachers' mailboxes. Please consider being a part of this project and learning the gift of service to help someone in need. Thank you, Cougars. Have a great rest of your day.
In the quad during both lunches are cups and noodles, hot chocolate, and Raising Cane's. Brew tea will be available during second lunch. Cookies are also being sold for a good cause. Here's more.
Support our special education program by buying cookies at both lunches or in room 222 on Wednesdays. They're 2 for $1.
Delicious food isn't the only thing in the quad this week. In the cafeteria today, we have takeout cheese pizza, takeout pepperoni pizza, grab-and-go crispy chicken bistro salad, and teriyaki chicken with brown rice. Now over to Josh for sports.
Yesterday, men's soccer ended in a tie against Palo Verde, while the women's volleyball team swept Liberty in their own house. It's senior night for women's soccer. Come out to congratulate your favorite senior player as they play their last regular season game at home. It starts at 4:30. That's all for today, Coronado. Make sure to follow us on Insta at CHS Channel 6. Have a wacky Wednesday.
See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. It's a sack of meat. Oh, yeah. No hezzy, bro. All
right, let's see it.
As the holiday season approaches, we have the opportunity to help those who may not be able to have the kind of season they should like. We can help. Here's how. In the quad during both lunches are cups and noodles, hot chocolate, and Raising Cane's. Brew tea will be available during second lunch. Cookies are also being sold for a good cause. Here's more. Delicious food isn't the only thing in the quad this week. In the cafeteria today, we have takeout cheese pizza,